Hello friends, just for a change I have come to shoot this video near a plot which my friend owns and a small waterfront property near to my home. Now if you just see behind, I think you'll really like the, I'm just walking backwards to show you the way, and there you can see my bike being parked exactly behind me. So I'm just walking backwards. You can see and here you can see my steed now. So friends, first let's see the changing of my handlebar risers. The one which I am going to change is the probably one of the first handlebar risers made by a garage person. He runs his firm name SGT Customs. He does a lot of modification on bikes.
Yes.
So I bought it from him, and after fixing it up and using it for say around a year roughly, now I'm going to change it to the new one, which is, as you can see the unpacking of this. This is known as 45mm. I mean, it's basically from a company named ADB Tribe. They're based out in Mumbai, and they make a lot of accessories for motorcycles.
And
it's slightly more bigger than size than the earlier one. It's 1.5 inches. So anything over and above that, that is, I even inquired about if it's possible to do a 2 inches, but they said that then the wiring has to be rerouted and I didn't want it. So here what you're seeing is they are trying to just remove one screw and then fix it up. It's as simple as that. Now you can see here is it's been changed, and there's a 1/2 inch increase in the size. So handle seems to be more upright, and you know, you can probably, you don't need to bend too much forward. In the corresponding video, later stage, you will see. This is the unpacking of the Royal Enfield Continental GT touring seat. Now somehow I was, for a long time I wanted to change it to this. The only one thing was very critical was the comfort and the looks, actually, which was more critical to me here. Yeah. But once I used it after installing, I was very happy about my look. It's a very sleek looking, stylish seat. It's a touring one. So I got it from Royal Enfield. So this is it.
Okay.
So friends, this is a small update on the two main changes which I have done on my Interceptor after the second servicing of this vehicle was done a week before. The first change is the seat. Now if you can see, I have put a G GT, Continental GT touring seat. It's not a regular one, it's a touring seat of Continental GT. If you see, there's a placard here. If you come this way, you can see there's a tag here mentioning that this is a touring seat. It's a touring seat of Continental GT. Somehow managed to get one, because now the supplies are just being regularized, so I could get it from the brand store of Royal Enfield at Cochin. Now, why I changed to Continental GT touring seat was, one, first was that I really liked this design. I always thought that the original regular Interceptor seat was quite bland, and it was too soft. So also the riding comfort was not good, because after say 10-15 kilometers, your butts would like start paining. But after putting this seat, I found that it is slightly narrower in the front, so it gives you more flexibility in terms of your leg planting well on the ground now. And it is very comfortable now. I can sit. I feel that this is slightly harder seat, so I think it's much more comfortable now. It does not plunge in, so it's much more comfortable now. And with a couple of weeks of usage, it will become softer. So this is a good seat. The design as well as the comfort is far, far better than the regular Interceptor seat. The second change which I have done is on the handlebar risers. Now, whatever is available in the market, handlebar risers, all comes in 1-inch size, that is 25mm size. And then nowadays you've got the ones which are like slightly bended towards you. But then the issue is that in that case, you have to reroute your accelerator and clutch cables probably if required, which is again a problem. You have to remove the tank and then reroute it. So I didn't want to do any changes in that. So what I did was, there's a company named as ADB Tribe. Now, this is a Mumbai-based company. They make some very premium accessories for Interceptor and various other motorcycles. This one is a 45mm, that is the 1.5 inches. So it has increased the height by 1.5 inches. Earlier I had a 1-inch riser, but I have changed that. I put the 1.5 inches. This has helped the handlebar to come closer to me now. So I can sit more upright now. Earlier the stance was this, like I had to sit like this. So my back was never in the straight line. Now, because again the foot pads are positioned in such that you might not really sit absolutely straight, but then it was slightly bent forward. But now I am slightly more comfortable now, because my elbows can be turned. So I'm slightly more comfortable with this kind of a seating arrangement now. So these are the two changes which I've made, and if you want, I can